Steetson around the boards. Phillips, puck rolling, then it hits the linesman. That makes a break for Pakanets. Camilleri coming. Camilleri scores!
Mike Camilleri gets his fifth goal in the last three games, and he has been a bulk of Montreal scoring, and on their fifth shot, they're going to get this. And Chris Phillips makes a decision at the far blue line right here that the puck is bouncing, and he doesn't want to take a guess and wait for it. It hits the linesman, skate right to Plekanec, and what a great pass to Mike Camilleri as Ryan Elliott has got a lock on the shooter, and when Volchenkov goes down across the ice here, he leaves Camilleri wide open. If you're going to go down, you've got to get this puck. If you're not going to, it's going to go into a 4x6, and that's exactly what Montreal did. Not the greatest way to play the 2-on-1.